Durban July. So basically I've laid out all my outfits here, and these extras like at the end of the rail, but mainly it's the things I'm packing. This is my comeback home outfit, just this normal green tracksuit with matching pants from Zara, and then these are the going out outfits. It's this dress from Fashion Nova, and then this is a jumpsuit, also another going out outfit from Yinka's Bottega, and then this is also another extra dress for in case from Fashion Nova. I just took three night outfits because you just never know, child. And then these are comfortable fits. This is two. I did a mix and match. It's like a, I don't know what kind of green this is. It's like this kind of green. This is a seamless fit. This is the Zara seamless collection. I have so many of these. Like, I used to live in them when I was pregnant. And I just, anything seamless is so comfortable and is my thing. So I got another one from Zara in black. So this is what I think. No, not even what I think. This is what I'm going to wear for our travels tomorrow morning. With a big warm jacket because Joburg is cold. I don't know how the weather in Durban is. And then I packed. Okay. I laid out two denim outfits. So this one. There's another denim outfit. This is cotton on, skinny jeans with a nude crop top. And then this is mom jeans with a blue crop top. So I have two basic jean outfits. And then I added a jersey for the mom jean one. So I added a jean for this fit. This is cotton on babies. So I prefer to arrange my outfits like this, and I like to play safe and have two outfits a day because you never know. Like, you just never know. I'd rather have extras than like be like, oh my god, I still took that. And then there's another chilled fit that can be dressed up or down. It's the Zara faux pants and then the Zara nude crop top. Just an extra pants fit that I need. So I have basically three fits that are pants, which I could wear on each day. And then jackets. I have this crop jacket from Zara. I have this wildcat sweater. I wanna do cute content with it, with like a matching thong. It's so cute, like sexy content. And then the Zara cropped blazer. And then I have this fluffy Zara fur jacket that I can match with this outfit in case it's cold, the nude skinny and crop top outfit. And then I have my baggy big shirt as a cover up for a costume. And then these two, this is like a throw over. I could wear this with my seamless black fit tomorrow if it gets warm. And then I have this black crop jacket to match with any of the night outfits in case it's cold. So all my bags that I'm taking, I pack them in the original dust bags. I always keep the dust bags in boxes, some of them. not all, but yeah. So I'm taking 4 bags. My Dolce for the main event outfit, my Louis and 2 Gucci crossbody bags. I have this Zara bag as well, just in case. My big Never Fall as well. And what I do, these extra dust bags also belong to my shoes. So I'm taking my DNGs, which I'm gonna pack in their bag. My Gucci's in their bag and the others. I just find it more neater and just more organized when my things are packed in their dust bags. So I utilize my dust bags for travels most of the time. All the time, actually. Yeah. Over here is makeup. All my makeup. I put all my small eyeshadow brushes in this one. And then the big brushes and the blenders and lip stuff are in this little LV. And then these, this is my Elizabeth Arden makeup bag. All my products are in here. And this is for my vlogging camera. And yeah, I'll do the underwears, toiletries, and everything else downstairs in my bedroom. So pretty much this is how I pack every time we travel. And yeah, Durban, July, here we come, sweetie pies. I'm only taking 2 belts. I don't need much. So I'm taking this plain black LV belt and my white Gucci, just for in case I need to, you know, use different colors because of the outfits. So everything is nicely scooped and packed in there. Not scooped, nicely tucked and packed in there. I don't have bags for my sneakers in boxes. And I left these ones out because it's the ones I'm wearing tomorrow. So yeah, this is just the bags and the shoes and the belts, which I'm also gonna put in dust bags. I have these Gucci dust bags, so I'm gonna put the belts in here. Okay, I totally switched up the vibe and decided to wear my seamless with this Zara puffer jacket and my Yeezy V3700s. Yeah, it makes more sense. So I'm leaving my nude and black Jordans now. But I still pack the jacket for something else. This is how I pack. All the outfits are in here. And I'm gonna put all my undies in this fluffy zipper compartment. And then the fur jacket is here. My bags, you know, the thrill, underwear and everything. And then my actual Durban July outfit is going to be in its cover bag. Good to go. We'll do the rest of the stuff like early. I'm going to shower super early. So yeah, at least the main stuff I've done. See you guys tomorrow.
bit naughty. I'm a little bit too consumed, but every part of my body is telling me to run away from you. Come a little bit closer, yeah, yeah. Come a little bit closer, yeah. You're a little bit crazy. It's been days, but you never change. What's love got to do with it? He comes around, better knock that stuff down. Come a little bit closer, yeah, yeah. Come a little bit closer, yeah. To all my ladies who got a brother that doesn't treat them right, put your finger right in his face and tell that man bye-bye. I'm too fly, I'm too fly. Selfish, you get mad every time you lose. You can't take me with you. I'm scared you're gonna blow your fuse. Come a little bit closer, yeah. I can really start over, yeah. In the back of my mind, there's someone waiting on me. You're just wasting my time because you're scared and lonely. Finally got some closure. Yeah, I can finally start over, yeah. To all my ladies who got a brother that doesn't treat them right, put your finger right in his face and tell that man bye-bye. I'm too fly, I'm too fly. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Here's to the memories. Cheers to to be your friend. Where are you? It's the end of the weekend, but I still wanna turn up. Yeah, I still wanna turn up. All I want is to go again, but you ain't picking your phone up. Why you messing my head up? Any night, any day, let me take you away. All I need is just saying yeah, 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 yeah. Better nights, better days, when you're here with me, babe. 'Cause you're all that I crave, so I wonder. Don't hide away from me when I need you most. We got love guaranteed, and I have to know. Say, where are you? Don't be so hard to reach. Just pick up your phone. Tell me where you'll be, 'cause I gotta know. Let me know when you're ready, 'cause I made reservations. Too many invitations, and the last night was heavy. I need communication. Tell me, where's your location? Used to talk 24/7, every other second, just to make sure we were up to date. Now it's closer to 11, and I ain't hearing nothing. I just need to know that you're okay. Hide away from me when I need you most. We got love guaranteed, and I have to know. Say, where are you? Hey. Don't be so hard to reach. Just pick up your phone. Tell me where you'll be, 'cause I gotta know. Any night, any day, let me take you away. All I need is you saying yeah, 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 yeah. Better nights, better days, when you're here with me, babe. 'Cause
keep up with your mood swings. What is trouble in your mind? Are you doing this just to test me? I'm bad at handling this type of thing. Why I don't get it, you say it's a man thing.
God don't. One, two, three, go. Happy birthday, Andy.
Happy
of us. I have been trying to get rid of your stuff, but voices in my head are telling me to stop. It's all I have left, all I have of you. Thought I was more than a body to hold, baby. I wanted you, wanted us to be something more. I was so sure, I let my guard down for you. Baby, why'd you have to love me like that? I gave you my heart and you tore it apart. Don't know why you had to hurt me like that. Cause now I'm messed up, drinking nonstop.
Hey, 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 hey. Give me you. Dash orders here. I just ordered things that have finished.
the kids' favorites from Willy's. And I was craving some flapjacks, so I'm gonna make that. And I don't buy too much at Woolworths. We buy as we eat, as we finish, because everybody knows the expiry dates are the absolute ghetto. So right now I'm gonna prepare some yummy flapjacks and lunch for the girls, and then Maya has to nap after that. So yeah, Dash is the plug. Honestly, I didn't have to go and do all this myself. Sometimes I just find it so convenient to use the delivery apps, hence we have them, duh. Actually do a mini haul of the stuff I got just for national peace and security. I sometimes prepare the kids' meals from scratch, depending. I cook twice to three times a week, but these meals literally save my life because I don't cook every single day, and they're fresh, the kids enjoy them. So these are Maya's meals because I've been asked what she eats. And yeah, she has these kitties meals. She loves the chicken, creamy chicken one. She loves the cheeseroni. She loves the twisty tuna pasta. And then her and her sister love the lasagna as well. Mercy is obsessed with her burgers. And me and Mercy like to share flapjacks from time to time when she's feeling like them. But when she sees me eating, she always wants. She loves her beefsteak pie. So these are just like meals to get by during the day that are quick and easy to make. So yeah. And then obviously fruits. There's more fruits in the fridge, but strawberries had finished, so I had to get more strawberries. And ham was also finished. My lemons, I had one lemon left. I used them for my tea in the morning. Maya is obsessed with bananas. Most of our stuff also, like juices, water and everything, we get from Macro. That's the big groceries that we make every 2 to 3 months. And then every week we do Willy's, like every week. So this is the second order of the week. Cereal, she doesn't eat anymore. I think she's over certain cereals. So I just got the Cerelac. She usually does the hip oats. And I also prepare instant, normal adult instant oats for her and porridge. But yeah, I just added this. So this is just like those weekly add-ons that have run out, or just a new something craving. You know how it goes, man. You know how a household goes. So yeah. And I also like to mix this with her cereal as well. But I just found this flavor. The other flavors she doesn't like, and all her favorite flavors were sold out. So yeah, this will do.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm stepping out quickly. I have a photo shoot collaborating with OK Majosi, so I'm rushing there right now. It's a Friday, 15th of July. This is the outfit I'm wearing. I'm wearing a Zara cardigan, Zara tracksuits, and my white Nike Air Maxes. I'll have a chit chat and a catch up session with you guys in the car, because I haven't spoke at all this whole time vlogging. I've just been all over the place.
Take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah, you always make me feel like, oh yeah, you never leave my thoughts alone. Yeah, you're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just can't stop thinking about you. When you're away, nights are sleepless. Do we need space? Yeah, maybe a break. Boy, you're my weakness. Giving, we take, the love that we make. It's my favorite drug. Too caught up in your love.
Hey, beautiful people. Another day, another slay. So today I'm off to an Amarula event in Mulder's Drift. And the dress theme is neutral tones. I wore this fur puffy jacket from Zara, a cropped top under nude from Zara, jeans from Cotton On, boots from Zara. Feeling cute. And yeah, let's see what happens when we get there. Let's see.
Pick up where we left off. You and I had lots of love just to top it off. We can wind and dine for days, never let it stop. I just want your everything, baby. Maybe later we can dance, never let go. Listen to our favorite songs on the radio. Losing up and lose ourselves to this feeling, oh. I just want your everything, baby. I'll be deep under your influence tonight. Ooh, keep it coming, babe, I don't mind another round. Drinking from your bottle, baby, calling it wasted love.
I'm
Guys, we're about to make our own Amarula Amartinis, as in martini but with Ama for Amarula. So yeah, it's gonna be a nice little mixology session.
Saw the city passing by my window. Was in the crowd, but I felt so alone. Looked at my phone like every other second. My future was blurry and numb. A tunnel where there's no light. Oh, but then you came and sat right next to me. Your eyes, they glowed and filled me up. We had never met. Saw the city passing by my window. Was in the crowd, but I felt so alone. Looked at my phone like every other second. My future was blurry and numb. A tunnel where there's no light. Oh, but then you came and sat around.
second look of the day. I'm off to a friend's all black party. It's hubby's friend and my friend. So he's hosting a all black party. I changed. I saw this look from Kim Kardashian. The band with the half pony up. And I was like, ooh, it's giving. And I managed to actually get a nice look out of it tonight. Because the theme is all black. And I also have a brown one like this. So I'm like, now these bands are going to go in handy. And I don't have to see my lace. Because sometimes I feel like when you have makeup, the lace actually shows. I'm fiddling so much. Sorry, guys. I just wanted to fix my hair. So I'm ready. A friend of mine. Okay. So a friend of mine from Dubs is around Dubai. That's Dubs. And she'll be joining us out. She'll be joining us out. So yeah. This is what I'm wearing. I had a two-piece, like T-stylist two-piece, but the pants are so big, especially like on my waist area, and this whole part like goes dangly here. So I was just like, there's no way. It's not snatching my body the way it could. So just grabbed a pair of Zara jeans that are black. I'm wearing boots. My waist looks sexy enough in what I'm wearing already. So we good to go. And yeah, guys, like a lot has happened. I hope I can just ramble quickly and keep you guys posted on everything I was doing. Like, I didn't get a chance to talk. I was all over every time. I just did not get a chance to talk to you guys. And Durban, July, my battery died. I didn't bring my camera charger. Bummers. Yes? Babe! Is it time? Babe! Oh, okay. Yeah, so I didn't get a chance to like vlog properly. So I just have snippets of some footage from my phone because my battery died literally the day we checked in. So I just got a few stuff at the hotel that I vlogged, and then my camera was gone. I couldn't even vlog the lunches, the meals I had. So just forgive me. The Durban won't be like a big part of the vlog. But yeah, the rest of the stuff I did, I tried to talk, but sometimes it's just go busy, man, go busy, go busy. So yeah, basically that's why I didn't talk much on the Durban trip, because I don't really like vlogging with my phone, especially because I do have a vlogging camera. It's just not what I like. But anyway, y'all be cute and be ready to bounce. See you guys probably tomorrow, because I don't take my camera when I go out. And I do not like vlogging with my phone that much. Anyway. Ciao, cuties.